I look terrible. It is prom day. I am really excited. Right now it's 8 a.m. and I have Bible study. I don't want to take my hair out of my sock curls because it still needs to like kind of stay in until, you know, I start getting ready. So I'm gonna go to the bean like this. Hopefully there's not a lot of people at the bean, but I doubt it. Guys, my grandma just saw me and now she wants to take a picture. This day, I feel like it's gonna be a really good day. I just got home and she wanted to see my hair. She didn't see it this morning. Everybody just loves this hairstyle.
Yeah. I don't care.
Hi. Like, hey.
This is my breakfast and I just wanted a lot of protein. So I put peanut butter on 2 rice cakes with banana and then 2 egg whites, sriracha, and then an orange. So I just finished with the makeup. Yeah, nothing too dramatic, but I like it. And now I gotta do this hair. You wanna say hi to the vlog? So excited. And this is my dress. And this is gonna be my little bag. So let's go. Hey guys, okay, so this is my dress. It's like a little slit right here, and then I'm wearing these silver sparkly shoes. I wore them with homecoming as well. And then I just put up a side of my hair. Okay guys, I just got to my friend's house and I wanted to explain something. So I know in most places to go to prom you have to have a date. My friends and I wanted to go as a group and not with dates because none of us have boyfriends or anything, and you know, we wanted to just do it together. We're only juniors, so next year, senior year, we'll probably have dates and I'm very excited. Whew, I can't believe I'm here. Like, every time I get ready for a dance, it's like so stressful, but it's so fun.
So good.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Hala beans, right across is your Kentisha Kilo, which is.
Looking at
everyone. So I just got home and my dress is literally falling off. It is 1:30 and I'm so tired. My room's a disaster. Prom was so much fun. It was only my junior year and really, really thankful that I got to go with the people I got to go with. Everybody I saw looks so good. So thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this prom vlog. I'm gonna go shower and go to bed because I am exhausted. So see you guys in my next video. Bye. Rounds is up, Bombay, can we work it out? You don't have to be alone. She said 9 to 5, I'm killing time, but 24/7, 365.